Okay, so here we are in the Metro. It's a pub and dairy. And I'm here with these lovely ladies here, our friends. This is Alice.
Thank you.
Yep. And this is June.
Hi.
And, of course, Grandma. Hi, Grandma.
Hi.
And so we're just going to have our little morning recap here. Well, it's not morning anymore. It's more afternoon. But today, let's see, what were we doing? We went and saw Peninsula.
Inishowen.
Mm-hmm. Yep. And what did the tour guide say? We were really lucked out because it was a really, really nice day. So we got some beautiful footage, which you'll see soon. We had an awesome tour guide, right?
Yes, yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Wonderful tour guide.
She told us a lot about her personal history and kind of the troubles growing up and things that she encountered. So it was really rich stories that we got to hear. So it was really awesome. And you'll see some footage of some sayings she left us here soon, too. But we're having a good time, right?
Yes,
yeah,
sure.
Yeah. Sure.
Yesterday we had a fantastic time. We went to dinner, and it was a 3-course meal. And we were told, getting off the bus by our tour guide, that there would be apple pie and custard and ice cream. And we all wanted that because it sounded delicious. But when we got there, we looked at the menu and there was no apple pie, right? So Alice here, the troublemaker of the group, she decided that she was gonna ask to order it. And so she did. And we just happened to have the manager who was waiting on us, and she said, okay. Well, we ate the dinner, and it was okay, but there was a lot of food. So June and I, we went for a nice walk. Yeah, down by the Peace Bridge. And we walked back, and we were told we better get in there and eat because the bus was about to leave. We got back, and there was just a ruckus. People were staring at these ladies here, these troublemakers. And here are our drinks.
Thank you.
And they were staring at these ladies here, and we're wondering what the heck is going on. And so finally, someone told us that no one else got the pie, even though they ordered it. So there was a near riot going on.
There sure was.
And people.
We had to defend our food.
Yeah, we had to defend our food. People had spoons in their hands. They were just ready to go. And then about halfway through all that ruckus, one of the girls on the trip, Blondie, she came in with a toilet paper roll attached to her foot, and that kind of lightened, took the attention off us, which was great, and kind of lightened the load a bit, but it was just a lot of laughs. We had a lot of fun, and then later, June and I took a long walk, and then we played some games too, Farkle again, and there was a pig game, right? What was it called?
I forget what the name of it was.
But it was a pig game.
It was a pig game.
So there you have it. And today we're going on a city tour of Derry, which will be fun, and we'll have some more footage of that. But we're looking to have a lot more fun and hopefully stay out of trouble. All right.
Okay.
Oh, food's here.